Hi, I'm making this one for Fawn. It's February Album Writing Month at februaryalbumwritingmonth.org. It's actually FAWM.org. And probably in a week you probably can see it there. It's called I Don't Want to Be Labeled. I purposely wrote this song with only two chords in it. You don't work for a newspaper, so why do you think you're a critic? I hope it don't bother you that I do whatever I want to do. Don't you think that I'm an adult? I'm perfectly capable of thinking for myself. Probably don't like the clothes that I wear. Maybe you don't like the color of my hair. You act as if I really care about your crummy opinion, but I think you're square, 'cause you don't even understand what I'm doing here, and you try to put me in your box of Republican, communist, liberal, or queer. Label. Don't wanna be labeled. Don't wanna be put in a box. Yeah, I don't watch news by fact, but that doesn't mean I'm not pro-life. And doesn't mean I wanna fight you with a knife. I'm anti-war, and I care about the poor, and I don't wanna be labeled. That's for sure. Don't tell me that this is folk. Don't tell me this is rock. Don't tell me this is acoustic. Don't tell me this is punk. Don't tell me this is country. Don't tell me this is funk. It is what it is, what it is, what it is. It is what it is, what it is, is what it is. Don't label it, just enjoy it. I don't watch news by fact, but that don't mean I'm not pro-life, and I won't fight you with a knife, but and I'm anti-war, and I stand up for the poor, but and I don't want to be labeled, and that's for sure. Don't tell me this is folk, don't tell me this is rock, don't tell me this is acoustic, don't tell me. It is.